Yeah, hello friends. Hi. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing great. Yeah, so it's me, Madame Flossy Talk Show. So today I have plantain and beans presenting. So before we start, I will not forget to thank you all that have been watching my channel. I say thank you all. Lord, God bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Please, whenever you visit again, never you forget to subscribe, like, comment, turn the notification bell on so that whenever I upload new video, so you'll be notified about my new video. I say thank you, thank you, thank you. Our good Lord bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So today, as I'm preparing a plantain and beans, I want to introduce the recipe. So here I have plantain. This plantain, I'm going to peel it right now and fry it. And here I have beans. These beans, I'm going to fry it. And also here I have a pepper, I have salt, I have mango, here I have fish, I have coconut oil here. So all this I have introduced here, this is what I'm going to use to make the delicious plantain and beans. So you folks should keep on watching and see how it's going to be done. One love to you all. Ciao. So yes. So now I'll start by filling the plantain. So now I fill it already. So I have to slice it in this way. So I think it's good. So I have to be slicing it in this way. This is how I'm going to be slicing all of them and fry it together. This is number two. I'm cutting number two. So this is how I'm going to slice off. So keep on watching. I start by putting salt inside the plantain. Then I have to shake the salt inside so that the salt will be all over the plantain. So here is now my deep fryer. I have to put all the plantain in my deep fryer to start frying them. Keep watching. Start by putting my onion, my salt, onions inside. And also my green tomato. So now I'm still frying the tomato with onions together before putting the beans inside. This is why it's called fried beans. Yes. So now I washed the beans already. So I want to put the beans inside the stew that I have fried together. I beg you, try this method of these beans and frying stew together with it. It's really so delicious and yummy. Keep on watching. So let's see how it goes. So I'm putting small salt inside. Now I'm also putting the fish inside. And also, here is the mango cube. I have to put the mango cube inside. So yeah, friends, as you can see, wow, the beans is finished. So I have to turn it. Wow. As you can see, the plantain is finished frying. Wow, it really looks so delicious. It's finished frying, so I'm going to bring the beans now. We'll eat it together. So friends, yes, I'm at the end of the beans. Wow, it looks so delicious and yummy. And here is the plantain. Wow, look at the plantain. I finished frying the plantain. Wow, so yummy and delicious. So wherever you are, come and join us to eat. You are welcome. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks for watching. All right, see you next time. Bye.